Welcome back to my channel. Today, we're going to explore another hotel on Spain's Costa del Sol to find out which one is best for you and your budget. If you're planning a trip and want to make sure you have the best possible experience, then I can help. So if you want to pack with confidence, you won't want to miss this video. This is the Hotel Gran Miramar in the regional capital of Malaga. Is this the accommodation for you? Is it right for families, couples, golfers or solo travelers? Well, let's find out and then compare prices with nearby accommodation. Taxis from the airport cost around 30 euros. Uber price estimator comes in at 20 euros each way. So if you have the app, that's a good option. Airport transfers cost around 23 euros return per person, but can take up to an hour. If you are driving, then the hotel is 10.5 kilometers from the airport and takes 10 minutes. The hotel has private parking at 29 euros per day and needs to be pre-booked. There is not much free parking in the area. If you are using the train, then it's less than a 10-minute journey and a 20-minute walk to the hotel from Malaga Central Station. It's 4 stops from the airport and costs under 3 euros per person. There are 3 trains per hour. Gran Hotel Miramar, GL, is in an excellent location less than 1 minute from the popular Malagueta Blue Flag Beach and Promenade. It's a 20-minute walk to Malaga Central Station, it is a 10-minute walk to Malaga City Center and all the main attractions. Malaga is one of the oldest cities in the world, so there is an abundance of historical sites all close by, including Malaga Cathedral, Teatro Romano, the Alcazaba and the Old Town. There is an array of beach restaurants and a good selection of bars. It's a 5 minutes walk to the 2 marinas Muelle Uno and Dos. Both full of bars and restaurants, one being Malaga's only Michelin star restaurant. Malaga is a regional capital and a busy commercial city, but this hotel is situated in the holiday part of the city. In my opinion, it's the best location for a holiday in Malaga. So if you are looking for more of a beach holiday in this historical city, then this might be the right location for you. Let's have a look at what this hotel has to offer. Here's just a few attractions for your itinerary. This is a Moorish palace that looks down on the city. Built around the 8th century, it is truly an amazing structure and definitely worth a visit. Top tip, it's free between 2 and 4 p.m. on Sunday. This is observation point on the way up to the Castillo Jubal Faro. From here you get the best views of the city of Malaga, including the port, the bullring and the park, to name a few. It's well worth the climb. The cathedral was built between 1528 and 1782 in the Renaissance architectural tradition. Top tip, it's free to enter on Sundays between 2 and 4 o'clock. For more information, including directions on these and many more attractions on the Costa del Sol, have a look at my website. It's packed with things to know before you go to make that perfect trip plan itinerary. Either scan the QR code or click the link in the description below. There are 3,638 reviews on the booking.com website, giving it a superb 9.1. With no issues. With booking.com, The reviewer has to have stayed in the hotel or apartment in order to post a review. A breakdown of the reviews are as follows. Superb 2,906, good 585, passable 89, poor 37, and very poor 20. So that tells a tale. To discover the current prices and rates from the tour operators and agents for this hotel and other hotels featured in this video, and to find the best prices available, simply scan the QR code or click the link provided in the description box below. However, to give you an idea of the prices, I've gathered information for a three-night stay at this hotel and three other nearby hotels, all on the same nights. On a room-only basis, for a price comparison. Here are the results. The 5-star Gran Miramar Hotel is well placed in this comparison, including the 5-star Only You Hotel. All the hotels are within 300 meters of each other. This is possibly the best hotel on the Costa del Sol for its price. If Malaga is the ideal location for you, it's highly recommended to watch my reviews of each one of the above and carefully considering the comparisons, in order to select the hotel that perfectly suits your preferences and circumstances. You will find them on the YouTube playlist, which I will leave a link for at the end of this video, or scan the QR code for a list of all of the hotels and apartments I have reviewed. In a 5-star hotel in the region of Andalusia, Spain, you can expect the highest level of luxury and an array of world-class facilities. The accommodation will be opulent and spacious, often featuring balconies or terraces with stunning views. Rooms will have lavish ensuite bathrooms and a range of modern amenities. The hotel's reception will be available 24/7, offering multilingual and personalized service. Fire safety measures will be top-notch, and internet access will be provided. Dining options will include exquisite restaurants with gourmet cuisine and extensive wine lists. Leisure facilities may encompass multiple pools, a luxurious spa and wellness center, sports complexes, and possibly a golf course. Additionally, a 24-hour concierge service, room service, and a bellboy service will be available, ensuring a truly indulgent and unforgettable stay. The Gran Miramar is a 5-star hotel situated in an excellent location for couples, families, and there are solo options. The reviews on booking.com are superb. It's a 1-minute walk to the beach, promenade and 10 to the town center. It is certainly a very popular hotel. It has parking although at a high rate, but I'm not surprised with its location. In my opinion, this may be the best hotel in Malaga and the Costa del Sol. If this hotel is not for you, then have a look at these alternatives in the area, which include the 4-star hotels AC Malaga and Hotel MS Maestranza, or the 5-star hotel Only You. I hope you have enjoyed this video and it has given you ideas on what to see when visiting the coast of Sun in the Andalusian region of Spain. So for now, adios, and thanks for watching.